Welcome to our exploration of the language of the universe, the power of nine, through the lens of Gann theory. Today we delve into the fascinating world of numerology, cosmic cycles, and how they influence our lives and the markets. Get ready for a journey through time, space, and numbers. William Delbert Gann was a legendary trader, known for his mysterious and incredibly accurate market predictions. Born on June 6, 1878 in Lufkin, Texas, Gann had limited formal education, but was a self-taught investor who began trading in the early 1900s. Gann's methods were deeply rooted in mathematics, astronomy, and ancient geometry. His theories have intrigued traders, mathematicians, and mystics alike for over a century. Why the number 9? In numerology, 9 is considered the number of completion and represents universal love, eternity, faith, and the concept of karma. It's a number that holds a unique place in many cultures and philosophies. Gann incorporated the number 9 into his time cycles. He believed that events in the financial markets and human behavior follow specific cycles, which can be predicted by understanding these numerical patterns. One of his famous techniques is the 90-year cycle, which is essentially a multiple of 9. Another crucial tool in Gann's arsenal is the square of 9. This square is, well, a spiral of numbers starting from 1, arranged in such a way that each number is related to its neighbors through a series of geometric angles and distances. Gann used this to identify price and time points where major market reversals might occur. So, how can we apply Gann's theories and the power of 9 in today's world? Trader. Despite the skepticism, many traders still use Gann's techniques to inform their strategies. The power of 9 in Gann's theories extend beyond financial markets. They tap into the very fabric of the universe, where patterns and cycles govern everything from planetary movements to natural rhythms. Gann's work is not without its critics. Historians many argue that his methods are too esoteric and lack empirical validation. Yet the mystery and allure of his theories continue to captivate minds. The power of 9 and Gann theory remind us that our universe is governed by patterns and cycles, some of which we are only beginning to understand. Whether you're a trader, a mathematician, or simply curious about the mysteries of life, exploring these concepts can offer a profound sense of connection to the cosmos. Thank you for joining us on this journey through the language of the universe. May the power of numbers guide you in your quest for knowledge and understanding. In the quest to delve deeper into the mystical aspects of the number 9, we find ourselves amidst symbols and theories that resonate through time and culture. Known as the number of wisdom and initiation, 9 holds a revered place in many traditions and beliefs. In numerology, the number 9 represents the highest level of spiritual enlightenment and signifies the completion of cycles. It is often seen as a symbol of universal love and faith, and its geometric shape reflects stability and balance. Visually, the number 9 spirals downwards, mirroring the concept of growth and evolution. This shape can be seen in natural phenomena such as the formation of galaxies and the growth patterns of plants, suggesting a cosmic blueprint that influences the natural world. Moreover, in mythology, the Ennead of ancient Egypt consisted of 9 deities who played a crucial role in the creation of the world. This further aligns the number 9 with themes of creation, completeness, and divine wisdom. As we explore these rich visuals and detailed explanations, it becomes apparent that the number 9 is not just a number, but a profound symbol that transcends mathematical identity. It invites us to look beyond the surface and consider the deeper connections that bind the universe together. Let us continue to explore and appreciate the mystical dimensions that numbers, especially the number 9, reveal to us. As we conclude this segment, ponder on the ways this enigmatic number influences your understanding of the world around you. As we transition from the mystical depths of the number 9, let's shift our focus to the practical applications of Gann's theories across various fields. Known primarily for its use in the financial markets, Gann's work also extends its influence into areas such as agriculture, urban planning, and even environmental science. In agriculture, traders and farmers use Gann's time cycles to predict seasonal changes in crop yields, optimizing planting and harvesting schedules for better productivity and sustainability. Meanwhile, in urban planning, Gann's theories help in the design of cities. Planners use his principles to determine the best times for construction and development, aiming to create harmonious living spaces that align with natural cycles. Environmental scientists have also adapted Gann's insights, using them to forecast weather patterns and climate changes, aiding in disaster preparedness and resource management. These dynamic applications demonstrate the versatility of Gann's theories, showing that they offer valuable insights far beyond the stock market. As we explore these innovative uses, vibrant visuals of agricultural fields, bustling city models, and climate maps bring to life the profound impact of Gann's work across different sectors. Join us as we continue to uncover how these ancient principles are applied in modern contexts, providing solutions and enhancing efficiency in ways that Gann himself might never have imagined. As we delve deeper into the remarkable applications of William Delbert Gann's theories, it becomes essential to appreciate the historical journey and the modern interpretations that have allowed his work to resonate through time. Gann's methodologies, developed in the early 20th century, were revolutionary, blending ancient mathematics with astrological concepts to predict market behaviors. Historically, Gann's work was met with skepticism, yet it captivated the curiosity of countless traders and scholars, sparking debates and studies that have lasted decades. Today, modern technology has enabled a renaissance of Gann's theories. Advanced software and new analytical tools have transformed how his principles are applied, making them more accessible and applicable to a broader range of disciplines. Academics and professionals from finance, science, and even the arts have drawn inspiration from Gann, integrating his ideas into algorithms, predictive models, and strategic planning. To illustrate this enduring legacy, our visuals transition from historic trading floor footage and old calculators to contemporary digital simulations and global financial exchanges buzzing with activity. This scene not only honors the past but also embraces the future, showcasing how Gann's visionary work continues to influence and innovate across the globe, proving that great ideas truly transcend time. Thank you for joining us on this journey through the language of the universe. May the power of numbers guide you in your quest for knowledge and understanding. Subscribe to The Brain Coach for more insights into the mysteries of the universe.